No, I don't like you. It turns out that I send a weekly letter. I don't like to call it newsletter because there's no news in there. You can sign up too if you want. Just find the link somewhere. Midlife Erotica is called. So I send this letter every Friday and I encourage you to reply. I receive many replies. Most of them are great. With people with brain cells. But some of them are hilarious. I don't even open them, but you can see the preview, you know, so one sentence is enough. And this is the case with this one. Look at the pearl. What do you think I think about this? How does this make me feel? First, it's hilarious. Sorry, I can't help it. But then I feel compassion. That's what I feel. I really feel that. There is this thing with the online sex work, if you want to call it like that, where girls, most girls, models, call it X, get offended by the dick pics. And I totally respect that and I understand, you know. It's not my case. But that's because I'm not of this world. I keep saying it and I mean it. When I receive these pics, dick pics, and dick clips, in my subscription page, it's fine. You are paying a subscription into a platform that is sexually explicit. So there's nothing wrong with that. That's my opinion. So even if you don't send me a tip, so dick pics come blurry, so you know. So you don't have to see them if you don't want to. But saying that, I look at them. Why not? And I'll send you a reply and I'll say, great for you, great. Wow, powerful. I do that. But again, because we are talking about a sexually explicit environment, we know what OnlyFans is, right? So if I show you my nudity, why wouldn't you show me yours? It's not a big deal. That's what I'm trying to say here. It's not a big deal. I'm not encouraging you to send me that content. But if you do, it's fine with me. I don't get offended again. But what I want to highlight is what kind of person does this? So I send a candid, kind, respectful, funny, creative, sorry, let me indulge a little bit. An amazing letter created with all my love from my heart. Who replies, do you like my cock? You have to feel compassion for this person. What's going on in this person's mind? What is his mindset, lifestyle? What is his story? You don't do that when you have a minimum of awareness, self-awareness, and self-knowledge. And that's why I'm making this video, just to tell you, don't be that guy. Don't be that guy. And if this video makes you grow one brain cell extra, then I'm happy. This has nothing to do with porn and watching porn. The issue with this person is not watching porn. It's way, 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 way beyond that. I am this person right now feeling horny and I'm just gonna go and consume some pornographic content because I want to and have a good time. Release my sexual energy and, you know, relax, I suppose. That's fine. What's wrong with that? There's nothing wrong with that. Unless you are under the spell of these cults called religions. But if not, you're fine. Nothing wrong with that. This is mental health issues. And that's serious. That's what I'm not going to laugh now. Mental health issues are serious. And for me, someone who is replying to a friendly, funny, entertaining letter from a woman who happens to sell premium explicit content by choice, of course. And then assuming that she likes given to me. It's raining cocks. Hallelujah, it's raining cocks. Oh yeah. That's a huge mistake. That's a wrong assumption. And that's not nice. Yes, don't be this guy. I prayed for him. Please, God, throw a little bit of light on this person. Bless him.